I've always been in love with this orchestra since our first meeting in April 1998. I remember clearly I conducted Prokofiev Symphony No. 5, so Russian composer. And after that first meeting, we played a lot of music, Italian music, Russian music. We played many kind of repertoire, also movie music from Nino Rota, La Strada, Italian composer, all the variety, Max Reger, German music. So we explored all the widest possible repertoire, and always have been surprised and impressed by the quality and the commitment of the orchestra. That's why I try really to come every season. If I cannot come every season, every two seasons to come back to this artist, because I consider Swedish Radio Orchestra among the big orchestras in Europe. So it's a pleasure for me to come back and to stay with them and to make music with them. The sound of this orchestra is very chameleontic. That means it's very good for any kind of repertoire. They can change the style according to the piece they are going to perform. And that is a quality incredibly valuable for me, incredibly important for me. When we play Russian music, the sound is very much like the Russian orchestras. When we played the German music, Reger, which is not an easy composer, the sound was a little bit more dense, the density of the sound connected with the German repertoire. When we did Nino Rota, the movie music from La Strada, we needed this kind of sparkle, this shining sound I could get with this orchestra. So I think the best quality is the ability to be able to change according to the different styles. This is a big plus, thinking about the sound of this orchestra.